drone flight controller board.
This is military grade.
Cigarette. Partial fingerprint found. No matches in biometric database.
That's it. Run.
Better keep quiet.
This is mine now. Bullseye.
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Call.
Early signs of positive. I'd say he's responding well. I wasn't sure how he coped, but we got to him quickly.
Shit.
Why is the bomb armed?
Where the fuck is Mike?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away.
It's okay. I'm a friend. I'm here to help.
My dad sent you.
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
I heard the code. It's 3001. I'm sure of it. Please, please.
There was a bomb. A girl. Oh. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to building B.
DNA found. One matching profile. Patient 912.
Patient? Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me, then.
DNA found. One matching profile. Patient 219.
Thank you.
battery unstable. Reset with breaker or fuse box.
Those wires are probably warm. I could trace them back to them.
I'm not sure you're responsible for that. You who started all this, this is all your fault.
Shit. Halothane and a anesthetic gas to...
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just
keep breathing.
That's it. Good.
Hello?
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus... You may call me...
Red.
You gassed me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Wait. A gun. My gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black.
A token of
trust.
How can I trust you when you knock me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Analysis complete. Memory unit RR003. Codename... Pandora Savant.
Looks like the same thing I'm wearing.
Match found. Leonard Shelby, 31. Missing persons registry number 0210. Case reported September 2000.
September 2000? Wait. That was... When was that?
Hey, friend, over here. You got out? How did you get out? You can't leave me here.
Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
Please, you've got to help me. The switch there that opens this door. You have to help me.
Samson Charnel, patient number 39.
Open the door! Get me out before he puts me back in! Thank you. You won't regret this. You won't regret this at all.
I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black. If the treatment is to succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah, sure.
I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black. If the treatment is to succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah, sure.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? Place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed.
First birthday, second birthday, fourth birthday. No, no, never third, never, never. Someone there? Yes. Someone. Someone. Real. Turn on the light. Let me see.
Match found, John Linden. Missing persons registry, 2703.
No, 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 no! What did you do? Why doesn't it work? Where are they? You've taken away all the cake and presents! You'll be so upset, you monster! Monster!
What did you do, Mr. Black? Understand, your actions have consequences. You must take responsibility for them. It's all part of the treatment.
Sorry, what?
You damaged that circuit while toying with the fuse box earlier. Cause and effect, Mr. Black. That's why you're here. Action, reaction.
Past and present.
Please, proceed.
Proceed with what? Fuck's sake.
Searching. You truly are the diligent detective, Mr. Black. An admirable quality that will come in quite useful.
As we prepare for our first little trip.
The more external stimuli
you engage with while wearing the
Pandora unit, the more effective your synaptic recall will be. Please, continue. Locked and focused. Slow, even breaths. Patience, Mr. Black. Car.
Very good.
Just relax and allow that image to take you back there. You may feel a little disorientated at first.
But you will be perfectly
safe. The building in the photo is the headquarters for Advanced Defense
Strategy, or ADS.
They are, or should I say were, the UK's
leading weapons manufacturer.
They were developing a weapon known as the Corner Gun, which apparently you remember.
What the fuck just happened? Is this real?
The answer is slightly more complex than the question, I'm afraid, Mr. Black. It's real enough.
For now,
just relax and explore.
Okay. Steal the prototype. The Corner Gun.
Highly likely. We believe someone hired you.
Text message says Robert.
Probably Robert Ramsey.
Worked for a rival company, FDG.
So one company hired me to steal from another.
Don't worry about piecing it all together, Mr. Black.
Just relax and...
And relax and explore. Yeah, I got it. Is that?
It's quite simple.
We programmed in a simulated projection of your real-life scanner. It will help you make sense of any inconsistencies in your synaptic recall.
Your memories.
An opportunity to engage your mind at
last. I'll just shoot your
way out of a problem. Careful. Those pipes will burn if you get too close.
Burn? I thought this was just a memory.
It is. But your brain will give you the sensation of being burned. What affects the mind
affects the body. Cause and effect.
This is crazy.
Substance recognized. Heat transfer fluid. Thank you.
see, you're more than capable
of figuring it all out.
What's going on? Something feels off.
Yes, you appear to be experiencing
a slight temporal anomaly. You're remembering events in the wrong order. It's just your mind trying to make sense of it all. Perfectly normal. Remember how to use the weapon?
Not really.
Why don't you approach the firing line?
All coming back to you,
I see.
Kind of.
It will soon enough. Crouch and move forward to continue.
In the ADS building.
Technically, you're not even there, Mr. Black.
How the fuck?
Just like before, Mr. Black, it's an inconsistency.
Try to use them
to your advantage.
Mm-hmm.